Today we will discuss about cylindrical collector, how cylindrical collector will work and how it will store energy. Firstly, we will discuss about the parts of the cylindrical collector. This is, we have a cylinder and this is a pipe which is inside the cylindrical collector. Cylinder is blackened all the surface. Now see the working of the cylindrical collector. We have a cylindrical collector with a pipe. When sun radiation will fall on the cylinder, then cylinder will reflect the radiation of the sun on the pipe, and this pipe will absorb the sun radiation and heating will take place. And when this pipe will be heat, cooling water or fluid will be enter in this pipe and this will be warm. And in the other hand side, we will get the hot water or fluid. So this cylindrical collector will work with the help of cylindrical reflector and a pipe. So this is the working of cylindrical collector for collecting the heat or for heating a water or fluid, anything. Thank you.